All right, stage 2-8. Do you remember what story adventures here? And playing as Breeden, so I guess I'll continue doing that. Hope you're all doing fantastic this morning. It's been going alright. Merry Friday Eve. Yep, sorry, almost forgot about this mushroom. Let's see. Shield's always good. Okay, there wasn't too much else over. Saw the cages, but wasn't really anything in them or anything else behind them. Sorry. The mushrooms again. The mushrooms! Try to avoid shooting them as well. Alright, more parts. Do you like the murder pen? We have two switches here to deal with. One of you will open this. Nope, that opens that down there. This one then. Nope, that also opens that one. Alright, so how do I get in there? Do I need to take out all the enemies? Nope, there's no switch. You, I would use to get back across that way. Oh, sorry, that far. Which I would need the guide grip hook. Okay. Slowly putting it together. That's gonna open up that way. It's likely time, it's probably with this guy. Okay. Okay, health increase, speed, spread, sorry. That's a good option, eh? I only carry one at a time, so it gives me up and walk back. There we go, goodness. Just missed. Oof, sorry, I was down too far. Alright, could end that a little bit. Keys, so I see you could reach whatever was up there. Different direction. just crafting cubes. We can leave now, but some people to rescue. I want to leave the job half finished. Also, I'm supposed to find a key. That I clearly missed somewhere. I guess that was up the middle direction. Yeah, alright. There it is. Got you guys, don't worry. Help with the gem generators if I'm not properly. You don't really do anything. Yeah, I didn't really need to take them with me. A bag, yeah. Oop. Shields work. Mushrooms really isn't doing me any favors either. There. I need to get this wall blown up. No. Alright, Frieden's log. 4 years ago, my work on artificial intelligence has progressed substantially. Most promising robotic AI has begun to show preference for certain objects over others. Offered the chance to pick up either a gun or a kitten, consistently favors the kitten. Elsa has selected a name and requested I use it to refer to him. In compliance with his wishes, all further entries regarding this AI will refer to him as Jihu. Monroe has asked when I will have a combat application for this technology, encouraging Jihu to take basic weapons training, but I must admit this hasn't been my focus. Jihu appears to be a gentle being, and I worry about I'm damaging the purity of the research by interfering with the natural evolution. Perhaps Shinsuke needs to expand his vision for of what we can use this planet for. Shield seems like a good idea through here. Speed increase is always practical. And that button wasn't permanent. Alright, as soon as our shield regens, we should be able to pull towards the door. It's actually a cleaner path than I thought it was. Very bubbly. Hoping that'll shut down that thing, because I wasn't knocking through there. Did not. Oosh. I know that very wrong. I think I had to pass through while it was at the generator, so I understand now. Oh, it's too late now. Yeesh. Oh, come on. That could all have been better. More time wasn't getting what the generators were powering on or off. What was that look like? No. Still won't come on. Have fun there, little guy. Oh, okay. I wasn't 100% certain what I needed that for. Didn't need the help. Of course, that's the mice for doing that. Alright, now we've sufficiently oversaturated ourselves. We've died. Like this, we use to get out. I don't think there's too much else in any of these other rooms. Here. Purple shield. Oops, I'm walking that. My job harder. best at point blank range, because then the triple shot's a lot more effective. Oh, okay, we're done.
Preposterous! Those pesky mutineers continue to evade our bots. Perhaps. Yes! I believe it's time to put some of that research of yours to the test.
You mean, but that could put them in real danger. I know Skylar and Jin are traitors, but surely...
Do not stammer when we are moments from victory. Grasp your purpose. Possess it.
Yes, of course, sir.
You know we cannot allow these turncoats to delay our noble research. And what a prime opportunity to field test your wonderful new device.
You're right. Just a field test?
Yes, of course. Just a field test. For science!
For science!
Excellent. Off you go. I must be rid of these traitors and their silly translator device before anyone else loses faith in my vision. No one will stop me from harnessing the powers of this planet.
The plot thickens,